Dear brothers and sisters, on December 20th, we celebrate the feast of the Queen of the Lilies, which this year falls providentially on the fourth Sunday of Advent, Sunday in which the liturgy makes us contemplate the angel's invitation to the Virgin Mary to rejoice, because she is full of grace and called to become the Mother of Jesus, the only begotten Son of God. The Queen of the Lilies wants to dispel the prejudice of our time, they don't like to despise and to mistake purity for an impediment to enjoying the fleeting moment, for an uncertain, according to the mentality of the world, future paradise, actually purity. By allowing him to experience life, so to speak, the explosion of joy that the presence of God and His almighty love causes in your heart transforms you not into a superman or a superhero who exists solely in the fictions of Hollywood, but in a son and daughter of God, capable of becoming that champion of fraternity, athlete of justice, defender of the poor and of the planet that today's world needs. Dear brothers and sisters, it's all for now. Ciao and God bless you always.